We're in New York right now, east side of Harlem, Thomas Jefferson Park, for the annual Hoops by the River Stop the Violence Day presented by Above the Rim. This event is pretty much the unofficial kickoff to the New York City streetball season. We have ballers from the age of 10 all the way up to the pro level competing all day. It's also Memorial Day weekend, so the barbecues are going. It's just a perfect New York City day.
Today is first annual Stop the Violence Day. We reach out to the kids in the tri-state area to compete in games of basketball. We also reach out to the churches, to the supermarkets to donate some money for food so the kids can eat. The churches, a couple of motivational speakers came out, talked to the kids about violence in the community, and hopefully these kids can leave this day today with a sense of caring for their community and just stop the violence and make their place a better place.